in the land of bedroom, in the dark corners, lay many beasts, creatures so ferocious, not even the bravest of warriors would dare enter their domain. Creatures that wouldn't even think twice about ripping the flesh off your bones and then grinding it up and slurping it like some sort of freaking soft drink. But amongst these, there is one that is greater than all the rest. The hoarder of gold and the slayer of warriors. Many have tried to slay the beast, and all have failed. Like that guy, and that guy, and the bunny man. This creature, this beast, is the bearded dragon. The bearded dragon is 20 times more terrible than any other creature on the face of this planet, including Crooked Horn, the Minotaur.
Wait, what?
Or the White Warg herself.
Wait, what?
Or even the Goblin King.
What the hell?
Or that weird dude right there with the bagpipe. Yeah, what is he even doing? Indeed, the bearded dragon is the most ferocious, terrible, frightening creature of them all, with its sharp teeth, sharp enough to rip through steel, and its bulky, strong arms, strong enough to deadlift like 20 rhinoceroses. And that eye, with a gleam so powerful, is able to win a staring contest with a statue. Munches daily on great slithering gross worms that smell terrible and fill the whole land with this ominous odor that nobody likes. Fed directly from the hands of the overseer himself. Yeah, look at him. It's disgusting. Disgusts me. God, he just munches down. Oh, get that guy. The bearded dragon has laid upon us terror and fright for centuries. Hundreds of years he has reigned upon us with his might and strength and terrible terribleness. The only way to take care of him, the only way to kill the dragon, is the great rapture sword. Legends say that is the only weapon strong enough to slay the beast. One day, a warrior will step up and take his rightful place with the beast's blood upon his hands. That day is yet to come. Stay cool.